This tutorial will show how to create a recurring event in Google Calendar. Here we are in a new event in Google Calendar. It's asking for a name, and then the start date, the start time, the end time, the end date. And underneath is this option for repeat. This is where you can create that recurring event. So I'm going to click that, and this pop-up window pops up with a bunch of choices. From the first drop-down box, there are a bunch of preloaded options for you to choose from. If you don't see any that match your needs, you can pre-do some custom configurations underneath. How often you want to repeat, which days you want to repeat on. So let's say Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. The start time. And then you have several options for when do you want to end. Never. After 23 occurrences, you can even specify an end date. Oh, let's say January 16th. The summary is down below about how the event is configured. When you're ready, press done to complete. Notice that you can come up here under repeat and edit those rules at any time. This concludes this tutorial.